Rapids a flash flood watch.
The National Weather Service in Detroit. Pontiac has issued a flash flood watch for a portion of southeast Michigan, including the following areas: Genesee, Huron, Lapeer, Macomb, Oakland, Sanilac, St. Clair, Tuscola, and Wayne. From 8 p.m. this evening through early Saturday morning, potential for slow-moving thunderstorms to develop late this evening and persist into the overnight hours, producing intense rainfall capable of flash flooding. Rainfall amounts may locally approach 3 inches in locations where storms remain nearly stationary. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. This is a special weather.